Penguins scraped off the rust from their layoff in about 20 minutes as they dominated the New Jersey Devils last night. But there's no more rest for the weary as they get right back to work against Carolina tonight.
And they do right now. They're playing good hockey. Here's Jordan Staal in on the puck to start the game and squirts out in front. Turning shot by Derek Ryan. Look out. Staal right there. Almost did what he did last year, scoring his first shot against Matt Murray. And Ian Cole with a lead pass. Tipped in by Hornquist on the puck. Malkin with a shot of a save made by Cam Ward. And here's Staal in front. Poked away by Rust. And then another opportunity is stopped. Back out to Hainsey, a drive. That's blocked away.
Number five with a puck right now.
Yeah, he's such a smooth skater. He really can lug that puck. Moves it to the right side. Skinner shooting. And the save by Murray. And the rebound cleared away. But it stays with the Canes. Rust had it on a stick but couldn't get it out. And taken now by Crosby. For Sheary, swings behind the net, turns and shoots. And Ward was ready at the post with another chance. And that was blocked away. And Nordstrom with the puck, moves it back. Long zone time for the Canes. Murphy's shot is blocked. Now it's Hanifin with it. He centers. Quick shot. They score. Elias Lindholm gets the goal. And it's his first goal in 10 games. And the Canes are on the board first.
And the puck is on their stick for a second. There's a turnover.
Carabina turned it over to Malkin. Here he comes. He drops it back, gets it back, shoots it. And Ward is able to absorb that shot between his pads. Murphy across now for Hainsey. The shot blocked in front. And then Aho jammed at it. And I think the Canes think they've scored.
I know it did get behind Matt Murray right here. Then he curls in that left leg. Wow, what a great play by Murray.
Now taken by Kunitz. Ahead for Hornquist on his off wing. Shoots it and a save by Ward. And a good release by Patrick Hornquist. So the Canes did not have a first round pick. They gave it to the Penguins, but they still got Slavin in the fourth. Here's Crosby with a shot. He scores!
Crosby opens up down the right side. There's Crosby taking the pass off his skate. And he's opened up already. And he gets a shot through traffic off the goalpost. The beautiful platter pass off the goalpost and in behind Cam Ward.
Here's Hornquist behind the Carolina net. Wraps it in front. Oh, went off a leg on the doorstep there. It was Tennyson, and he almost had it go in off his leg. And he dropped it off down to Lindholm, whose shot hit Cole and felled him. He goes sliding in against the near wall after blocking that shot. Here comes Wilson to the goal. Ward stopped him with a right pad. It is amazing how injuries tend to strike a portion of your team and then the way they have the Penguin defense. Here's Hornquist shooting. He missed the net. Rebound. A close call there at the side of the net. Rask one-handed it. It comes right to Skinner. Walks in front, turns and shoots. Hit the crossbar. For Pesci. Try to get it up the wall to Ryan, and it comes to Bonino. A shot of a blocker save made by Ward on a turnover. And he's able to gain the zone. Drops it off. Teravainen coming to the goal. A big save. Rebound. Score. Lee Stempniak. And he scores his seventh goal of the season. We were just talking about his goal-scoring ability. And the Canes take a 2-1 lead. Aho again across. Hanifin with a wrister. And that is finally gloved by Matt Murray so he can stop play. It's not what they do. Now the puck is taken and shot from the right wing by Ryan, and Murray came across to make a good save. Really dishes out the check. Here's Ryan centering. Loose, turning shot by Ryan. Murray makes a big save again. Derek Ryan looking for his fifth of the season. Rust and Crosby team up. Here's Rust to Crosby. Shooting and a blocker save by Ward. That was a good one there as Crosby got all of that wrist shot from a great scoring range. Ian Kunitz. Bonino got there to get it to Kessel. Steps out, finds Kunitz. He scores!
Third man high is Kunitz. And when he takes this pass, he shovels it through traffic. No way Cam Ward can see that puck.
Rask takes the puck and centers. Cole went down to block the centering pass for Skinner. It's underneath him. And Fleury kicked it out, and then a shot over Fleury by Skinner. He thought he had himself a goal. He's got the stick raised. He wants the puck back. Centering pass, backhand shot, good save by Fleury on Stempniak. He almost had another one. All the way back out to Slavin. Look out here, shot by Stahlberg on the short side. He tried to sneak one in on Fleury, and Fleury would have none of it as he hugged that post, and he freezes the puck. Now here's Pesci with it.
I don't know if I do or not.
Here's a shot and a good save by Fleury.
Oh, another.
Puck squirts free. Yeah, he kicked it out. Taken out by Stahl to the net, and there's another one. And off the glass, Lindholm to Stahl to Slavin, the shot. Fleury absorbs it. It makes sure there's no rebound this time.
And then he got banged.
Trying to feed it through for Hagelin. Couldn't get it there, but now Alexi with a drive save. And rebound, Hagelin poking at it, and he couldn't lift it over the goaltender Ward. Stahl up top to Murphy. Tees it up. Fires. Where's the puck? It hit a man in front. Stepniak chopped it to the net. Fleury the save. McGinn there. Stepniak digging away. Somehow it stays out.
I don't know how. I don't know how Fleury kept the right pad on the goal line.
Elias Lindholm sets it up now for Hannafin. A shot. Beautiful block there by Hornqvist. Sacrificing his body to make a big save there. Now Hornqvist into the Kane zone. On the offense to the slot. Two. Hagelin's goal. Oh, my. Carl Hagelin scores after a great shift by Patrick Hornqvist.
Incredible stuff by Patrick Hornqvist. And he did it on the defensive end with the shot block. He just threw his body in the air with no regard for it at all. Was able to block the shot. The puck goes the other way. Watts him hold the puck. He freezes the goaltender Ward. And Ward can't get across for the one-timer.
Rask knocked it out of midair to the goal, and Fleury grabs it and holds onto it. Slavin with some goaltending there is upended by Hornqvist at the end of the game. Marc-Andre Fleury will get the win. The Penguins defeat the Canes 3-2.